Hey kids, today I'm going to teach you how to make ladybugs out of paper. All you will need is a rectangle piece of red chart paper, a square piece of brown paper, scissors, felt pen, glue, and a pen, some googly eyes and a round bangle. We'll start off by folding the red paper in half. Now with the help of the bangle, draw a circle in the middle of the paper. Now cut out the circle and you'll have two red circles which will look like this. Next, with your black felt pen, draw little black dots on the paper. Now take your brown paper and draw a half circle in the corner and cut it out. Also cut out two fine pieces of paper. Next, take both circles and fold them in half. Use your glue to stick them both together like this. And then stick the brown paper in front like this. From here on out, it's easy. Now you just have to stick the eyes and the little antennas. And there you have it, your very own little paper ladybugs. If you like our videos, make sure to subscribe for more.